I could Ooh. Use a shave.
Looks Do they have Advil?
Label's worn off.
Do they have any Advil, Tylenol, Pepto-Bismol, something? I want to sell it on the... I want to sell it on the streets. Oh, shit. Dun-dun-dun. Anything in here? What the fuck is that? Towel, medical supplies... Box of candles, whatever that is. Oh, a trash can, power cord, morphine. Ooh, what the fuck?
What do they need so much morphine for?
Okay. That was a little bit weird, but you know. What's behind door number two, Bob? Anything? Hello? Stains? Ugh.
Is that blood?
What were they doing in here?
Farm books, cookbooks, nothing out of the ordinary here.
I mean, there's a blood right there. Ooh, what the fuck?
Where the hell is Mark? Thought Brenda said he was up here resting.
Mark!
Feels like there's a storm coming.
Mark! Jason! Jason!
What the hell?
What is that? Blood? Oh my god, it goes into the next room! Go, 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 go! Super Detective Lee! Push that shit! Hey, I see light under there, what the fuck? The fuck? Open that shit! Oh my god. Oh my god!
Lee.
Oh my god!
Mark! What the hell happened?
Brothers.
What the hell happened to your legs, man?
Don't. Eat dinner.
Oh,
Lee, did you fall in? Dinner's on the table and everyone's having a
How on earth did y'all get barbecue meat?
Clementine.
Oh my god. Run! Run! Oh my god! Go, 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 go! Oh no! Oh! Fuck! Spit that shit out!
Spit that out!
Lee, what's going on?
Lee, Jesus, man. Did you find something? Aw, sit your ass down, Lee. This lady has made you a meal.
Yeah, Lee, what's gotten into you?
Oh, look at Doc!
He could use some goddamn manners.
Mark is upstairs with his fucking legs cut off! You're eating him!
That's crazy.
What the hell? You're scaring the kids, Lee.
Lee, what the hell is wrong with you?
Don't indulge him, Lily. There's always something with this guy.
Mom, I was eating
Get the fuck
that.
Out of here!
We need to get the kids and everyone out of here! We need to go now!
Oh, this is disgusting.
Everything could have turned out okay for you folks.
He would have died anyway. We gotta think about living.
Settle down, honey. Growing up in rural Georgia, you're taught not to waste. It's how I was raised and how I raised my boss. Now, you got monsters roaming around that do nothing but eat people. And for what? To continue to rot till they eat some more. We think we can put that meat to bed.
You're all sick.
Oh, I'm gonna puke.
You're all sick. Sick in the head.
Lee, that's not a very nice thing to imply. Andy is right. We go after folks who were gonna die anyways, one way or another.
Like y'all.
Oh, hell no. Run!
Clementine, run!
Nobody's going anywhere.
We got lots of use for y'all right here.
What the fuck? The fucking what?
Put your guns down! We're walking out of here!
Don't go near my fucking family!
I don't want to die. Mommy, what did I eat?
Oh, shit!
Everyone, everything will be okay.
Lee? Lee?
Oh! Ah! Keep fucking hands off her, you bastard!
Let go of her, you son of a bitch!
What the fuck?
You fuckers apart with my bare hand!
We gotta find another way out of here!
You sick fucking bastards! Open this door, goddammit! I will knock the door down!
Stop.
It was a person. I ate meat from a person. Does that mean I'm gonna turn into...
No, Clem, it doesn't work like that.
If he would have stopped us in time...
Come on, Dad.
Fuck you.
Now's not the time.
You okay, Clementine? They didn't hurt you, did they?
Mm-mm.
Open up!
Lee, those psychos have my family, and we're stuck in a damn meat locker. We gotta get the fuck out of here.
This goddamn thumbsucker was the one who brought us here.
Will you all just shut the fuck up?
Jesus Christ.
Don't be. It's gonna be okay. I'm gonna find us a way out of here.
All
right, let's see what we do. Let's get this shit out of the way.
And make you swallow them. I'll break that damn door down.
Dad, you can't get.
Oh no! Good job, man.
Easy. God, he stopped breathing. I think he's had a heart attack.
Shit. Is he dead?
He's not dead. Somebody help
what
me.
What the fuck?
If he's dead.
He's not dead.
What has to happen, Lee? Think about it. You saw that poor bastard at the motel? How fast he turned?
What are you saying?
Lily, I'm sorry. I truly, truly am. But in a few minutes, we're gonna be stuck in a locked room with a 6'4", 300-pound, seriously pissed-off dead guy.
Fuck you! We can bring him back! Lee!
The morning later. But right now, we have to keep him from coming back.
No! God damn it, Kenny! He's not dead!
Lily can still save him.
I wish she could. Believe me, I do. But that man is dead. You both know what happens next.
Look, Kenny, back at the drugstore when we all thought Duck was bitten. I gave him the benefit of the doubt. Maybe we should do the same now.
That was different. Duck wasn't bitten. But come on! We know this guy's not gonna make it. Remember what Ben said. Gotta destroy the brain.
Oh my
god.
Come on,
Lee, I'm right about this. I know you've got my back. You always do.
God damn it, Lee, I need you! Please help me!
What do I do? What do I do?
Come on. Wake up. Wake up!
I don't know what to do! I don't know what to fucking do! What
Come
the
on.
Fuck do I do? This one!
This is happening.
You're useless, Lee!
What the fuck? Oh! What are you gonna do with that?
No!
Oh my god!
You asshole!
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. It had to be done.
I'm sorry.
What the fuck?